I've just had an advisory on the MOT on Donkey Kong, our Honda Jazz, that the lamp, the headlights are getting a bit opaque. You can see there probably are cataracts from being outdoors too much. A dead simple way of curing this. There you go, there's the after. What did I use? I used auto-solve metal polish. Just basically polished it till I could see that the opacity had gone. Then cleaned it off because it goes white when it dries. And finished it off with a spray of shine, which is basically a silicone spray. And that particular one from Tesco's, but any silicone type spray will go. As you can see now, looking at that, significant difference. This, in fact, my video probably won't focus properly. There you go, that's today's fat bloke rating. Top tip, because any car with plastic headlamp covers like this is going to suffer in the very hot and sunny weather.